wisdom sits at a crossroads between worlds.
Even I do not compare to the second son of the Cilician Armenian king, Thoros the Great.
I come to slay Shah Ismail, the bane of my existence.